Police are investigating a violent brawl that erupted between schoolboys in Melbourne's east. Fists flew and some students were thrown to the ground during the fight, which was witnesses say was gang-related. It happened outside cinemas in Glen Waverley yesterday afternoon. Police were called and one young man was taken to hospital with minor injuries. No charges have yet been laid. Police investigations are continuing.